For the last 2 hours, traffic has been flowing smoothly on southbound US 75 in Richardson. This after it was shut down for 8 hours overnight. Crews were working to clear a deadly four-car crash. It happened around 1 a.m. It was a big problem for drivers headed to Dallas from Collin County this morning. Richardson police confirmed a death, but haven't given us details on who was killed, hurt, or how that crash happened.